Ready to be lit up with the things that God is going to do through you. God is about to blow your mind. He's about to do something so incredible. You're going to stand back and tears are going to come down your eyes and you're going to say, I can't believe that God did it. But there's going to be a season where the miraculous will be coming to you. There's going to be a season where the supernatural is going to be coming to you. People are going to shake their head and say, I can't believe God did it for you, but you're going to be able to say, I believed it. I trust it because God showed it to me. You will no longer be blinded by disappointment. I decree and declare that disappointment will never know your name. Failure will never know your name. I decree that in the season, struggle and lack will never knock on your door. When you leave this place, you are going to have grace and mercy following you home. You are going to have miracles following you home. You are going to have wealth following you home. If you believe it, shout, I believe it. This is your time. This is your turn. It doesn't matter if the person on your left and right believes it. Turn to your neighbor, say, I believe God. Today is my day. I'm breaking through. I'm breaking out. I'm coming out. You are coming out of sickness. You are coming out of depression. You are coming out of heaviness. You are coming out of lack. You are coming out of debt. You are coming out of diseases. You are coming out of self-imposed imprisonment. You are coming out of demonic captivity. You are coming out. You're coming out, and when you come out, you're coming out with your hands up. Your hands are not just you saying hallelujah. Your hands are symbolic of the fact that you are taking your dominion back. You are taking your power back. Your season of being powerless is over. I decree it. I declare it. I prophesy it. I legislate it. I establish it by the word, by the blood, by the Spirit. I have spoken it. I have uttered it. And it cannot be otherwise. Today is your day. The devil is a liar. He does not have the last word. He does not have the last say. I silence his voice. Hallelujah. I decree he cannot speak to you any longer. He cannot lie to you any longer. Your ears are deaf to his whispers. You will only hear the voice of the Lord. The devil is a liar. The devil is a liar. We don't believe anything that he says. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. You are not praising God because you feel something. You are praising God because you see something. Glory to God. You are calling those things that be not as though they were. And you are praising God until they're manifested. Oh, yes, I believe you, God. It's going to happen. It's going to happen for me. It's going to happen for my ministry. It's going to happen for my